Hi everyone, Dylan of You Stuff back with another video. Today I'm going to be reviewing the Green Hornet. I know this is a kind of old movie. I forgot what year this came out in. Yeah, I don't know, so whatever. Okay, so yeah, pretty much this is actually one of my favorite movies ever. One of my favorite movies ever, so yeah, I'm saying ever a lot, because this is actually a really good movie. Okay, yeah, this is definitely, if you haven't seen it, I'd recommend finding a way to see it, borrow it from someone, something like that. So, yeah, and the main story plot is the main character's dad dies right at the beginning, and then, yeah, I'm not going to say much else, because then I would have to put... Because then it would be a spoilers video. And it... Maybe not, because a lot of people have already seen this movie. But, yeah, you never know. Woohoo! Okay. So... Yeah, so, one of... I say the standout performance in this movie definitely goes to Jay Chou with his role as Kato. I just think his character really stood out, even though, yes, it was one of the two main characters, but still, I just think the way he was portrayed, like, you could really get into the character. And, yeah, that's kind of, overall rating is actually 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, multiple times, yes, I just said that twice, so it's like 20 out of 20. I guess it doesn't really matter, though. But okay. And I believe this movie came out in 2010, just so you know. And that's all the time we have for this episode. Rate, comment, subscribe, do all that stuff. And have a nice day.